German songs, sometimes I swap to talk about some songs I'm thinking of, and this was based on Stefan Zülke, who made a song about a man going to a women's lib manifestation, yeah, just to impress Uschi with wearing a robe as man. So if you got a chance, listen to the music of Stefan Zülke. Now I'm just continuing. Play the music to entertain your ears and your intellect. It was based on Richard Sanderson's Dreams Are My Reality, which was in fact the start for my small movie company in Berlin called Zugfilm or Zackfilm or Zugfilm. Started with Super 8. By that time I just needed that kind of thing to make some start, like my star John Carpenter, who made the soundtracks to his movies his own way. John, one of my director stars. So, make some music. Because the trees are leaving the leaves and the leaves are falling down and fall. Or maybe because of a waterfall. Icing! I'm a European, yes. As you hear. Nazarieri, wanna kill Europe another time? Just was playing sad songs? No way. No, you're not stinking. Your car does it. Your car stinks. Hey, Mr. Car Stinks? America! The hatred! There's something to laugh and not to laugh about. Hey, what's Benio? Playing something for the opposition in the United States of America. Mostly called Green Democrats. Hey, it's not funny. Because I have really problems with ecology. Like, the whole planet has problems with its ecology because of 2 centuries of industrialization. So I play my electric banjo. Like Rancho, huh? Hey, listen to the chameleon. Yeah? Yeah? It's making music if you're not watching it all the time. banjo will sound like a bit like a Chinese town. Truly it's yeah, Mahatma Gandhi. I wish I'd put play like Steve Martin on that. Cut. See you next time.